Got him. Okay. Okay, what is it? What is it? What is that? What is that? Oh, I forgot about that! The ninja star that explodes! See what I mean? How it's just creative? Like, look at that! Who would think of that? What up, geeks, and welcome back to another episode. Today we're going to be playing Kirby 64 and the Crystal Shards, which I'm pretty excited about because I love this game so much and I grew up with it. Anyway, I'm not going to lie to you. I am way more A lot of people are going to be mad. I am so excited about this. I actually own this game on 64, but hold on. But I haven't hooked up the 64 in forever, so I haven't been able to play it in years. Even though I do have the ability to play it, I haven't played it. And I mean, oh my god, I think like a literal decade I haven't played this game. And I am more excited to play this game than I am excited to play Kirby Forgotten Land. I'm sorry! Listen, I love Kirby Forgotten Land. It was fun, it was enjoyable, I loved it. I'm not saying it's a bad game. What I'm saying is that I just love this game so much that I'm more excited to play this one than I am Kirby the Forgotten Land. You can hate me. I mean, one of the main reasons why I love this game so much is because of how they do the power system, the power abilities, where they can like mix and match. And I don't think this is the first Kirby game to do that. I think there was one on the Super Nintendo that did that, but still, it's so, I don't know, creative and fun and chaotic and cool, and the levels are amazing, the bosses were cool. Like, I just, oh, this, I love this Kirby game, y'all. This Kirby game is it. It is it. And I released it, and I'm going to play it, and I'm going to play it, and I'm going to enjoy it. Oh. The music? Oh, sorry, I can go on all day about this game. This music, though, is taking me back. Oh, I'm loving it. I'm missing it. Oh, the music was really good about this game, too. I remember that. The music, amazing. Amazing. Do you know how to use Kirby's copy abilities? Yes, I do. Oh, this is the part I was telling y'all about. He's like, oh my god, hi. I have an ex that looks like her. She's like, oh no, my entire planet's been destroyed and the crystal's been shattered. But Kirby's like, you know what? No, I gotta help you. Yes. She's like, I just forget sometimes that I'm a grown man and I have to like...
It's a good game. It's a good game.
Oh my god, it's Popstar! Hi. Yeah, I remember that too! Guys, it's Kirby! Oh, fire. I'm gonna be playing this whole game, and I'm not stopping at anybody. Oh, wait, how do I do it? Shit, hold on. Wait. Leave me alone. There we go. Oh, I forgot about that. Oh, yeah. Archer. Fire and hoop. Spike make Archer. I wonder what those two make. Let me see. What we got here? I'm trying to remember, but I can't. A sword? A fire sword. Boom! Yeah, I wonder if we have original sword in this one too as well. I don't remember if we have sword in this one. Do we have sword in this one? A crystal. Now, I've already heard that there is a glitch in the underwater levels where it's like you have to restart the match if you get stuck in the glitch. Which I understand. Whoa, wait. Okay, let's go. Ooh, wait. Throw it away. Bye. I like this one because he misses his face. He's like, it's just a zombie. Oh, sorry. Ooh. How am I gonna do this? Okay. Shit. Got him. Okay, what is it? I forgot about that! The ninja star that explodes! See what I mean? How it's just creative? Like, look at that! Who would think of that? Boom. Crystal! I forgot that person's name, though. What's her name? The fairy? Oh, cutscene! I remember this. A Waddle Dee! Evil. It's a dark thing, Waddle Dee. Be careful. Oh no. Ayo! It turns him into a Sparky. I forgot what the name is of these guys. Boom! Evil. Go. Just spam it. Boom. Woo! Gimme! Ward off the evil! Yes! And we save Waddle Dee! Hi Waddle, let's go! We're going to Dedede Castle! He's like, yeah! Oh, it's so cute. Oh, don't you just love it? I know y'all. Oh, yeah! Okay, wait. What do I want? Oh, I don't remember what I want. Do I want that card? Should I get the card? I think I should get the card. Hold on. Wait. There. Yeah, okay. What's the card? I don't remember what that is. Dang it. I guess I don't remember everything. I never knew that as a kid. I never knew that it highlighted the shards. Oh, I didn't know. Hi. Oh, I love this level because we get to meet the painter. I forgot what the painter's name is, though. What? Oh, no, come on. That works. Ooh, Stone. Bye. I have a friend named Stone. Rock. Okay. Yeah. I'm trying to remember what it makes, but I don't know. Lava! Of course. If they ever brought this, like, this function back, I'd be, like, totally into it. Oh, where'd you come from? Get it! Boo, 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 boo. I also love how everything looks like a storybook. I do miss that side of Kirby, the way everything just looked like a storybook, like a children's book. Because it is like a children's like game, you know? So for it to look like a children's book, it makes sense. And it's just, I just love the aesthetic, it's cute. Maximum tomato, let's continue! You got bombs? I have lava spewing from my head, buddy. I'm like Squidward. Nosferatu! No, what does he say? Oh, I don't remember what he says. What does he say? Krakatoa! Yeah, I can remember now. Electric! It's electric! I always loved electric. Oh, how do you get the fridge? I don't remember. I think it's electric and ice, and you become a refrigerator. See? Before there was mouthful mode, you didn't need no nothing, all right? You just needed ice and electric. That's all you needed for mouthful mode. You became a refrigerator right away. See, watch. Oh, come on. Can I go down? Okay, go. Give it to me, honey, for I'm a fridge and I throw food and items. Get him. Ah, oh, get him. Nice. Okay. Looks like we're at a standstill, Mr. Bomb. You can't touch me and I can't touch you. You think you're gonna be able to get through my sandwiches and milk? You're wrong, Bummer. Wrong. No! Oh, he got me. What does Bomb and Electric do? I have to know. Ah, oh, come on. Well, fine. I guess we're gonna find out Bomb and Ice then, since everybody wants to be rude. Alright, don't shoot it. Wait for it power to go down and go. Yeah! Okay. Bomb and Electric. Bomb and Electric. What does it do? I'm a light bulb! I think that's cute. Move it! You can't hurt me. I have the power of Franklin? Newton. Tesla. Who the fuck invented the light bulb? I am so sorry. I am drawing a blank on something that is completely obvious. Who invented the light bulb? Edison. Thank you. Oh my god. You're working hard, Waddle. I believe in you. Thank you so much. Okay, I know there's a crystal around here somewhere. I think it's like down there, but I don't know like how down there it is, you know? There. Up. Come on. Oh, we did it. Go team, high five. Give me my cake. Oh, that's so rude. You wanna go? Y'all wanna go? You can't touch me? You can't, no tocas nada, mija. You can't do nothing. Spring it on out. All right. Ooh. Yes, please. Okay, let's continue. Bang, 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 bang. Evil Painter! I never knew if this was a boy or a girl. Can someone tell me? Because I have no idea. Oh, no. Eat. I messed up. You can't touch me! You also can't touch me! None of you can touch me! Hey, evil. What is that? Oh, I love your drawings! Ooh. That one's too evil for words. You can't even see it. Is all blurry because they're ugly, but that's okay, we can all be ugly. I mean, here I am, ugly and proud. I'm ugly and I'm proud. Oh, I can't touch it. We can't touch each other, but that's okay. What you gonna do? Evil flower. Ha. Dink. Some sacrifices have to be made. What are you mad about? What? What's got you so aggressive? Oh, a shard, please. Thank you. Well, hello. How was your little slumber, your little nap? You feeling better? And they're like, oh, I'll go with you. I'm saying they because I have no idea what their gender is. Boy? Girl? I would think boy, but it might be girl. See, what are those cards? I feel like those cards are important. Ah, too slow. Too. Got it. Okay, yeah. Oh, Dedede's castle. What's that? I want it. Oh, it's gone. Okay, never mind. I'm about to die. Gimme, what is it? Bomb. Okay. That's understandable. Ooh, bomb and fire. What would that make? Well, we're not gonna find out. Just kidding, we'll find out. Go! No! Come on! Fireworks! Yes, I remember this! We're unstoppable! We have the power of light and bombs in our hands, because we are Kirby, the undefeated warrior! Dedede's castle! We gotta go see a dear friend of mine, Dedede. Oh, it's so good. Oh, I love it. I don't know what it is about the old style graphics, but it makes it just so like... Like, doesn't it? Like, does it... Oh, sorry, I haven't even said it. It just feels so open, even though, you know, they have limited graphics, they can't really show a lot of stuff, but because they can't show a lot of stuff, your imagination kind of fills it in, and so you're just imagining what the rest of it could be, and so it feels so enormous to you because it's your imagination. I think it is beautiful. We're gonna be stealthy, like a ninja. Go, go, oh, good, good, good. Okay, we made it. Ooh, yes, maximum tomato, please and thank you. God, there's this one song. There's this one song by Linkin Park, right? It's a song by Linkin Park. I thought it was a song from Kirby. I don't know how that happened. Don't ask me. But there's a song from Linkin Park. Thought it was Kirby. And they were playing it at a party. And I was like, and I thought they were 100% playing Kirby. How do I get in there? How do I get in there? I don't know. I don't know how to break it. How do you break green blocks? I never knew. I never learned how. No how. No nothing. What do I do? Oh, thank you. So very helpful. Do you know how to get past that green block? That's okay. If you don't, that's okay. But there's a song by Linkin Park. I thought it was in Kirby. And so they started playing it at the party. I was like, oh, damn, we're playing the Kirby soundtrack now. And they're like, what? And I'm like, this song is from Kirby, isn't it? They're like, no, this is Linkin Park. And I'm like, what? It was very confusing for me. Maybe I can go spike it. Let me go see if I can spike it. No, no spike. Oh, I forgot about this one. Maybe stone. Maybe like a big fat rock. We just crush it. You know what I mean? Maybe that's how we get in there. I'm not sure. That fire's frozen over there! I've never seen that before. It's 100% frozen. Wait, can we stack powers? I feel like we can. Hold on. Hello. Oh, okay, I was like, hello. Hello. I feel like we can, right? Yeah, we can! Yeah, oh, and it makes it more powerful. I remember this. Exit out through the ceiling. And this is where we see, we get to see him. This is where we see him. He's like, what up? He's like, oh, look at that, a crystal piece. I can't believe it. He's like, and he's like, hey, mine, that's mine. I'm a king. I belong with this land. This is my piece. You will not be taking it from me. And Kirby's like, no, please, you have to give it to me, please. And he's like, no. And he's like, oh, darkness. And he's like, you know what, Kirby? Yeah, you take it. I don't. And then here it is, evil DDD, which isn't any different from like actual DDD. He's just kind of like an idiot. Oh, we're good. He done. I said he's done. And when you're done, you done. When I say you done, you done. There we go. Okay, he's good. Let's go. Oh, I wish I still could figure out how to get the other one. I don't know. I don't know how to get it. He's like, oh, damn. Too much chronic. Bye. He's like, well, okay, King Dedede, you are the king. If you don't want to come, that's up to you. But goodbye. I'm going to help Kirby in his adventure. And Dedede's like, well, they did save me, and they do seem to have a lot of chronic. I'm coming back. Okay, I'm going for that one. What? 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 Oh, no, I got to go when he's like this way. Damn, nope, sorry. I'm so sorry. I know there's one I couldn't get because I don't know. I think it's rock, right? You just crush it, just... Maybe. Hi. Wispy, we're back with you again. Oh, come on. This is dangerous. I'll use the apples. Yes. I'm murdering your babies, Wispy. Are you mad? Oh, you mad. Oh, somebody, you're mad and stuff because your babies are dead. Oh, poor little Wispy. Oh, poor little Wispy. Why don't I just think you'd be planting your seeds all around here, Wispy, all right? It ain't none of your business to be planting no seeds around here. There's already so many trees. You don't need no kids. Overpopulation is a thing. Have you heard of it? We're trying to cut it down, boo. Come on, one more hit. One more hit. Yes. Wispy is destroyed. Goodbye, Wispy. I love the earth, but for some reason, you just keep getting in my way, Wispy. We're like, oh, wow, my goodness. Woo. Oh, yeah. And it tells you to go to another planet. I forgot about that.
Guys,
blast off!
Team Rocket blast off at the speed of sound.
Wait, not yet. I have to try. I'm gonna get rock power. I'll be right back. Double stack it. What do we get? Oh, this has to crush it. If this doesn't crush it, I'm gonna be so upset. Oh, can I get it now? Ha! Oh, so close. He's like, oh. You can't hurt me, for I'm the greatest earthbender that ever lived.
Come to me.
Come on. What? How can this not be? Come on. How do we do it? Let me see. Maybe this. Oh, come on. You saw that, Kirby. You could have thrown it properly. Cool. Okay. What is this? I mean, it's green, right? No? Let's see. Yeah! Nice! Cool. I wish I could remember the fairy's name. Oh, I gotta give me a one-up again. Oh, it's right there. Yes, okay, I was gonna miss it. Still have no idea what they are, but cool. We're getting them, you know? Cool, we did it. That was it. For the first level, Planet Popstar, and in the next episode, we're going to play level 2, Rockstar. And the Fire Star, maybe there's a Fire Star. There's a Dark Star. There's like a robot one, I think. Oh, I don't remember. But I hope you enjoyed. I hope you have a good day. I hope you have a good time. I have been your host, Cosmo, and I hope you have a good day. Out.
Cosmo Rock.